with an overnight incident in West Allis. Police blocked off streets near 77th and Hicks after getting reports of shots fired inside a home. The deputy police chief confirms that no one was hurt. They did take a 27-year-old man into custody, but are not releasing his name. Streets in the area are back open.